We have Queenie back in. Now, you saw her on the hoopers. She was very fast with the hoopers, wasn't she? Let's have a look and see what she's going to do around this agility course. So we're whizzing around here. Up and down, mighty fast. Wow, that was a good one. Now, it does say in our breed standard, our dogs should be highly intelligent. We'll show off a bit of our intelligence afterwards. But I think for now you'll agree, they certainly are active and agile. So thanks very much to Joe and Queenie.